G'day my lovely people, welcome yet again to my channel, Eleanor's Chronicles, and of course, my name is Eleanor. My lovely people, on this particular segment, I want us to dive into the latest developments surrounding Edwin, Sodi, his luxurious mansion, and a shocking SIU investigation into the rival tender scandal. Stay tuned for all the details. First up, let's talk about Edwin Sodi's luxurious mansion, valued at a staggering 85 million rands. This opulent property has been the talk of town. The mansion is a symbol of Sodi's wealth and influence, but recent events have cast a shadow over this lavish lifestyle of his. Guess what? President Ramaphosa has authorized a special investigation unit to investigate the 295 million rand rival wastewater treatment plant tender linked to Edwin Sodi. This tender was awarded to a joint venture between Sodi's companies and was meant to refurbish and upgrade the rival wastewater treatment plant. However, the project has been marred by allegations of corruption and maladministration. The investigation comes in the wake of a devastating cholera outbreak in Hammanskraal, which cost a total of 31 people their lives. The outbreak has been linked to the failure of the rival wastewater treatment plant to meet the required quality standard. This tragic incident has brought the tender scandal into sharp focus, prompting the SIU to take action. Adding to the drama, Edwin Sodi's partner tragically passed away conveniently as this their tenders was starting to draw suspicions, further complicating the situation. The SIU investigation aims to uncover any unlawful conduct by municipal officials and service providers involved in tender processes. This will also seek to recover any financial losses suffered by the municipality. I wonder if this recovery of financial losses also include the losses to the 31 families that lost their loved ones. I really wonder. In any case, my lovely people, that's it for this particular update. That's all the info that I could gather. I will be bringing you more updates as it becomes available. In the meantime, do share your thoughts on Edwin Sodi's mention and the SIU investigation down in the comment section. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel, hit that like button and click the notification button so that you never miss an update. See you in the next video, and remember, I love you.